stay off that front brake. That's a view, that. Down the river. Dropping in on the black.
What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back to ScouseStar MTB. Today I am with Phil and Adam on my first vlog back of 2020. Say hello, boys.
Dropping.
Good morning.
We've travelled all the way up to the Lake District today to check out Whinlatter Trail Centre, which has three main trails. It's got the North Loop, South Loop, which are both graded red, and the Blue Trail, which is more family orientated. I've never ridden here before, so I'm looking forward to testing out some new trails and seeing what's on offer. And hopefully the weather holds out for us, but it's a bit windy, so we'll see what happens. Anyway, check it out. Let's go. Okay, dropping in on Whinlatter. Doing the red trail. North Loop. Trail conditions aren't looking too bad today. So there's a lot of climbing to start off this trail. Obviously you've got to get up to the top, but then once you're at the top it's pretty much downhill all the way from there, so it's like one big climb up, one big descent down, but you just got to gruel it out to the top. Some sick views out over the lakes though, that's pretty decent. Get a bit of snow.
Go, go, go.
Oh shit! Fucking gear slip. Good then. So I believe this is the beginning of the descent. Maybe. Nice view. Oh yeah. Sick that view, but yeah, it's windy.
sun's out, but damn, it's exposed and windy. That's a nice section then. Get it in the gear. Oh, a nice section of trail this. Makes you forget all about that climb. Thank you. Days. Nearly got pulled off track then. I'll have a fun at to end sometime. Dropping in on the next section. Stay off that front brake. There you go. Little black section split. Nice. That was decent. No, go ahead. Yeah, that was good there.
That roof you set here was like,
yeah, it was proper tight there. Yeah.
That's like the Red Root of the river, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was good there.
It was on one of those tabletops. It was only that lower section of berms, really. That top section wasn't too bad. It was that last section where you had they were quite big ones. And then we're picking up back at the car park now. We come down to where you'll see the Windmaster sign. You tried to take a photo of before. And then we cross over.
So we've just got back to the car park after doing the north loop. Pretty hefty slog up to the top, but then some nice descents on the way down. That final descent was pretty decent. Like, just back at the car park now, having a little scram, and then we're gonna head out and do the south loop. So stay tuned.
So we're now starting the south loop after a little pit stop in the car park. Fingers are freezing, but it's not raining. Major single track climb. Nearly at the top now. Getting real windy though. Dropping in on the black.
You want to start at that last bit as well?
Yeah, That was a deep one. Whoa, nearly lost it. Nice table top. Wet table top. Too hard into that then. So windy, even in the woods. Fucking hell! Watch out for that lad. Fuck, that nearly had me over the bars then, like. Job done.
Just back at the van now after doing the north and south loop here at Whinlatter. Gotta say it was a hefty day, like big slog up to the top on the north loop, followed by some decent trails on the way down. I really like them. And then over the road to the other side of the valley, super slog up to the next top bit. Then decent trails all the way down as well. Quite like this place. It's got a good mix of trails, and I like the fact you get your big slog out the way first and then you're treated to the descents all the way down. Anyway, it's been a good day, so if you like what you've seen, smash that like button and hit subscribe, and don't forget to check out the Insta, ScouseStar MTB. Peace.